How to replace the memory module. Before you begin, remove the side panel, the optical drive if installed, the front bezel, and the hard disk drive. Note, you don't need to remove the hard disk drive from the drive cage. Removal. Detach the CPU power cable from the cable guide on the fan duct. Simultaneously, push down on the retaining lever located on each side of the memory slot to release the memory module. Remove the memory module from the memory slot on the motherboard. Replacement. Ensure the latches on either side of the memory slot are open. Align the small notch on the bottom of the memory module with the key in the memory slot on the motherboard. Firmly press the memory module into the memory slot until the retaining levers click into place and the memory module is fully seated. Route the CPU power cable through the cable guide on the fan duct.